This is probably episode 5 of Minecraft Let's Play, and it is still daytime. These plants are... What? Why did my seed pop out? Oh, you know what? I bet you these animals keep walking onto it, so I might have to build some fence. Let's see. Okay, yeah. Seeds pop out when you walk onto them. Oops. Okay, let's get some more then. I am a dwarf and I'm picking seeds. Picky, picky seeds. I probably don't sound anything like them. You know what? We can make our farm over here. That's a good place. We just need some more fence. Then we're good. We need a lot of fence for that. May as well start breaking down some trees. And get another axe. Oh, great. Clear up some space. No. For the saplings that will fall. Nope, there goes the axe. I don't know how many fence we're gonna need, but probably like 30. I don't know, maybe even more. I'm gonna make this 3. So it's gonna be that right there. Right, and then like that. So we may have to take that part out. And see, magic. The infinite water source. Not really though. There, see? That's how it's gonna work, just extend it. A lot of saplings. I'm amazed, and only 2 trees were demolished. And we get like 14 of these. Maybe because standing by them is bad luck. Come to think of it, I don't even remember the recipe for a fence. Wow. That's a big forest. All right, 30. Let's wait. No, sapling right there. It doesn't matter. Okay, let's go to our crafting table. Crafting bench, whatever you... I'm pretty sure it's TMR that does the right-click pick-up-all. Maybe... No. Wait, that's a chest. Maybe it's with sticks. Yes, it's with sticks. So, go and break this whole thing in half. Okay, 36 fence. I'm not sure if that's enough. It better be, though. I don't want to go digging up a whole bunch of wood, so... I mean, a whole bunch of dirt, so... We'll just make this platform... from... wood. Alright, well, it doesn't look like we used too much... of also the fences are stackable, so that's a good thing. Still can't jump over them though. See, we do anymore. Well, I'm pretty sure 6 wood should be enough for now. Okay, it looks like a sheep died there. And there. I wonder what's killing them. Maybe they're drowning. Should be enough. Well, I might want to double stack it, so let's go get some more trees. Just as soon as we do this. And kill that goddamn duck. There we go. See? Stackable fences. I've already got plenty of wooden planks as it is, so if I ever need more, I can always just go back out. Okay. We still got plenty of wood. Where's that sun? It's setting, we may as well just go take a nap. And we woke up without getting attacked by a monster. 42 fence, that should be enough. Okay, so there's that, and we can just put a door right here. The only bad thing is that I'm gonna make some cake later if I remember the recipe. Bad thing is that whatever dirt is left here can spawn animals, so we may as well fill up whatever dirt that we're not going to be using. Okay. Take this tree down. We don't need it here anymore. We need more wood. That's one thing that's always abundant.